Portland, another Patriots Day tradition, the 85th running of the Patriots Day 5-miler, sponsored by the Boys and Girls Club. The race taking off from Cumberland Avenue and going out around Back Cove and back. The men's winner, Portland's Chris Harmon, in 26 minutes and 39 seconds. Elliot Conrad and Mike Payson finished second and third. The women's winner, Michelle Lilienthal, a Minneapolis native who just moved to Portland, she finished fifth overall. How'd they get it done?
I never really have a plan, and it probably hurts me in the long run, but I just kind of went out hard, went out with my buddy Elliot, and just took it on the Cove, I think.
I was kind of hoping to break the record, which would have been 27:30 something, I think, but it's a really fast record. It was kind of a windy day on the back end of Back Cove, so it was a good hard effort for me, a fun race.